I'm Sonalini Menon. I come from India. I used to work earlier with the Coffee Board, and today I run my own laboratory called Coffee Lab. On my right is Mrs. Roop Rashi. She's the Director of Finance of Coffee Board of India. And on my left is Mr. Sukumar, who's the General Manager of Badra Industries, Coffee and Industry, Estates and Industries. And he is looks after the farm, a coffee farm. So I have two important people, one on my right and the other on the left. The right actually handles the entire portfolio of promotion, finance, research and extension. And on my left is the actual coffee farmer who is trying to promote and sell and market his coffee. And this today at Korea is a platform where we are trying to market our coffees, we are trying to promote our coffees, and the Director of Finance, Roop Rashi, has organized this extremely well, trying to emphasize the most important aspect that Indian coffee is a highly sustainable coffee grown with all absolute conformity to the sustainable requirements of environment, the social, and also the economic aspects of coffee cultivation. Roop Rashi, would you like to just say a few lines?
I'm Roop Rashi from Coffee Board. We support the coffee industry as a friend, philosopher, and guide to the sector. We are here with Specialty Coffee Association of India to re-emphasize that Indian coffee is sustainable, shade-grown, and has scintillating varieties to offer to discerning markets like cafe, like Korea, and all other new markets which value coffee and are ready to pay high value for high-quality coffees. Thank you.
Mr. Sukumar, would you like to say something?
Yeah. We grow in our farm both Arabica and Robusta coffee. Our farms are situated in one of the finest regions in Karnataka where the coffee is grown predominantly. We grow coffee under sustainable agricultural practices and under the shade. And our coffees are well sought after. And I'm happy to tell you that we have supplied coffee to one of the roasters in Korea this year. And that is one impetus for me also to come and attend this fair. Look forward to more interaction with the Korean buyers.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
The show is very well designed and we hope to take it forward.